So most folks see BIM as 3D models, but real BIM is more about the information, how you use that information to support the VDC processes. People shouldn't need $5,000 computers to access that information throughout the project delivery. It should be accessible to everyone throughout the entire project. And doing so helps to mitigate the risk for the entire team, streamline the workflow, shortens time schedules, reduces costs, and helps to improve the overall quality of the project.
It's really a piece of cake. It takes very little training to get you right into using the model. You get instant access to the BIM model. You bring it right out to the field when you have an issue, point it out to the subcontractor. It'll immediately show you where issues that could have been resolved in the model were not.
Accessing the model is a piece of cake. You just walk up and scan it, and it's that easy. Compared to walking into the office and looking at all the stuff and asking the BIM guys to help you out, this is way easier.
Nowadays, it takes a little longer. You got to go back to the office. You got to open up the model. After you set up a meeting, so you're setting up two meetings. Whereas, with this, you can resolve it in with one meeting.
Just like we've been doing it for years. You look up there and you see what you think is missing. You talk to the foreman. You go back to the office. You look at your plans. You check your BIM model, and then you come back out here. Seeing it in the field on the model just makes a huge difference. You see exactly what you got. With framing, you know exactly what you got to do to talk to the framers to get their kickers in the right spot, to get their block outs in the right spot. You can see where the hangers need to go. You see what's missing instead of just falling J-hooks or blue bangers to where the duct's going to go with a smaller pipe. You can look on your model right here and you'll see exactly what you're missing.